So what's everyone, my name is Ben, and today I'll be showing you how you can backup and restore lost pretty much SMS texts from your Android phone. Now here is the app that we'll be using. It is called SMS Backup and Restore, and what this will do is pretty much backup all your texts to a file that you can upload to your cloud. Definitely a really cool feature if you want your text saved but don't want your phone to be bloated up with unnecessary files. So here is how you do it. You pretty much just go to the Play Store, download SMS Backup and Restore, click on Backup, pretty much just select where you want this to backup to, just click OK. Then you can pretty much just restore. You can restore call logs, text messages, just restore full backup and click restore. All your files will get back to your device, all your text, call logs and all that. Definitely really cool in my opinion. Then you have the view, which is pretty much to open up the folder where your backups are. You have search, so you can pretty much search all your text, but just a text, so it will pretty much scan through all the text for a certain word or a pretty much a letter, and it will give you up give you results. You have delete backups, pretty much just delete all backups if you have any, and you can pretty much clear phone. So if you guys want to clear your text and call logs, you can do that by tapping that button. In my opinion, this is definitely one of the best apps out there, just really useful. I love when apps are useful and you can use in life. It makes pretty much using your phone much easier, so you don't have to struggle and be worried about losing some of your calls or texts. Definitely really cool. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. If you did, definitely drop this video a like, and I'll see you all in my next video.